would like to share a poem with you entitled Hero, because you truly are all of our heroes. You did not set out to be a hero, but that is exactly what you are. In this battle we fight against cancer, you have helped to carry us far. You have courage and guts that are truly second to none. You have gone through so much so your battle could be won. To all of us, you are a hero. You are someone we all admire. You are someone with strength and spirit, someone with determination and fire. You have amazing heart and passion and a confident bounce in your stride. When it comes to our individual lives, we are glad to have you by our side. You may not realize how many things to us that you have passed on. You have shown us through your battle that hope and grace will never be gone. You have taken on the enemy called cancer, and through your truly amazing fight, we realize with just a little bit of faith, a cure for all might be in sight. Thank you for being an inspiration and allowing us to look up to you. Hero, on this night, let me just say thank you very much for all that you do. And now I need to ask everyone sitting down to stand up and cheer as they take their seats. Thank you.